You're a winner. You can do this. Everybody out there wants to fuck you.
Dan Harmon is...
Dan Harmon is a writer.
A creator.
Straight up nerd.
Definitely a fat ass.
Smelly.
An alcoholic.
He is no stranger to self-destruction.
I'm his biggest fan, and I fired him.
I know him as the creator of that community.
Dan is mostly known for the Chevy Chase message.
But now he has been fired from the show he created.
He didn't want to go to therapy, and he needed an avenue to reach the vent, so he started doing Harmontown.
Ladies and gentlemen, Harmontown!
Well, Harmontown is a podcast that they do every week.
I woke up this morning, and I realized I have nothing to do.
So we're going
to
go on tour.
Oh! Hi!
Let's play Dungeons & Dragons,
let's
right?
Let's do this!
Presumably, somebody at each of those networks is listening. You could get fired before these shows ever get picked up.
I have to be the Chuck Yeager or something, Jeff.
Form a relationship with the audience everywhere I go.
Community's a wonderful show. Torture genius.
He is give hope for all of us who don't fit into normal society.
What do you do with that?